I would like to see the U.S. government, respond in an appropriate way to that. But I expect that, as President Trump said today in his comments about Jamal and this case, that the business ties with Saudi Arabia are too important to him and to the United States for them to be upended. And, you know, it's sort of a callous way of looking at things, but one that we've become accustomed to.